Is Europe ready for Industry 4.0? Are we ready for the artificial intelligence revolution? And are we geared up for lifelong learning?
Digital skills need to become an essential part of everybody's life. For our economy to succeed, we need people to have lifelong learning. So we need to be thinking about how do we introduce digital skills to young people? How do we get the very high talented artificial data scientists, but also how do we get people retrained whose jobs are affected by those artificial intelligence advances?
When you dig into the issue, indeed 40% of Europeans don't have the basic digital skills. So the problem is there, and I believe the right to address this is through education, formal and non-formal.
If we're really going to see a transformational change in society, the issue of lifelong learning will be very important. And with lifelong learning, I don't mean starting at 50 to say, oh, nay, I need a course in this or a course in that. It's really starting right after university. Make sure you keep up your skills up to date. Make sure you learn new skills as they come along in the labor market, and always be active.
Digital skills nowadays are very important for everyone in society in a lifelong learning perspective. I think that everyone is using technologies on an everyday basis. Therefore, if we don't have the digital skills, but we do use technology, we have there a gap.
This means providing through European funds managed by the regional authorities, structural funds, European Social Fund, to use it to reach also people that don't have the university degrees, that are at risk of being digitally literate in a world where digital literacy becomes more and more fundamental, not just to work, but also to be conscious citizens.
Are we ready for the new technology? I think it's important to also ask the other way around. Is the new technology ready for us? Is it ready or adapted enough for people? And how does it contribute to our society? History is showing that each new technology also always has people who are optimistic and who are pessimistic about it. What I think is that you need both. You need both the big dreamers with the big visions, but you also need the people who ask critical questions about the nitty-gritty details, about the ethical side.
One of the key messages is actually that humans will remain in the center of the digital transformation, no matter if we're talking about the digital single market or the economy of the future, because even when discussing artificial intelligence, I see it more as highlighting the role of humans. In the end, no matter what the machine does, whenever there is a problem, a human intervenes, and this should be stressed and not forgotten.
It's the people that do the innovation. It's the people that use technology. The technology by itself is nothing. So you need the people that are educated and know how to use it. And that's what will bring us forward.